The mentors group at Webster County High School helps at-risk students with academic help, career, and life planning. Community service is a major focus of the program. The group is spending more than 400 holiday cards to servicemen and women. And along with the cards, the students and the teachers are also sending several Highlander t-shirts. Project has been going on for the past 4 years. Organizers say that it's a way for students to show their appreciation and respect for servicemen and women.